Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got asked how to use the curve button for speed on CapCut. So with this video, I'm going to show you the basics on how you can use the speed function on CapCut. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the clip that you want to change speed. This is what the clip is like before we change the speed. To change speed, you can just click on the clip, click on speed. You can see there's normal and curve. With the normal one, that means you will change the speed at the same pace throughout the entire video. Let's change it to 5 times faster. When you change the speed of the video, you also change the pitch of the sound. You can click on the clip, click on volume, select it to 0 to mute the sound if you don't like it. If I have multiple clips, I just click on the mute clip audio, which would mute all the videos, so you don't need to do it individually. So that's how you can use the normal speed. Let's go back to speed. You can see there's a curve option. With the curve option, you can set different speed at different part of your clip. You can see there's some preset one and there's custom one. Let's click on custom, edit, and you can see there are some points there already. So to change the speed of the clip, you can move it upward, which would make the video faster. If you want it slower, then you just move it downward. You can see there's a 10x, which means 10 times faster. And that's the 0.1x, which means 10 times slower. And you can see there's a line. You just move it to the part where you want to change speed. And if you don't see a point there, you can just click on the add bit to add a point. Then you can adjust it upward or downward or however you like the speed to be. Let's go to the next point. Click on add bit. I'm going to go in between, add another one, and then move it upward again. Sometimes when the bit are close together, you might accidentally move the one next to each other. So just be careful with that. So this is how it would look like with the curve speed. If you don't like it, you can just click on reset, which would get back to the original speed. As you can see here, there are also some presets already. You can click on them, click on edit. You can just select the preset one and try out which one you like. Let's say you like this one, but at certain point you want it to be slower or faster, you can also add bit to it. But if you want it to go back to the preset, you can just click on reset. So that's how you can use the curve button for speed on CapCut. I hope you found this video to be helpful. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.